Don't forget to hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe. Turn on that notification bell so you know when videos drop. Thanks for watching.
Watering your peafowl is so very important. We have lots of different types of waterers on our peacock farm. This is the one that we've been using quite a bit. We started using this waterer in the below zero temperatures here in Iowa, which are Fahrenheit. There's a base you can get for this particular waterer from the Miller Manufacturing Company that actually keeps your water from freezing down to below zero Fahrenheit. We also have that base that we put underneath here so that the pea chicks could actually drink the water out of it during the hot summer like it is now. We like to use different kinds of waterers around the farm. We also have a bigger type of waterer that we use, which is a 5-gallon waterer that doesn't have a heating base, but we only use it during the summer. We go back to these particular units in the wintertime once it gets below 32 degrees Fahrenheit, freezing. We are so thrilled with having the pea chicks get used to it. They don't have to get used to a new waterer when it gets cold. And we use them for anywhere from our adult peafowl to our in-between age peafowl that are just getting to the adult stage. Some of the other waterers we use for our pea chicks, and they are also good too. Now make sure you get the latest, greatest waterers out there, and be sure to check below in the description. I will give some links for you so where you can get some of these waterers. You can order them online, or you can go to your local farm store to find them. Some of the other waterers we use are old-fashioned, and some of them are new-fashioned. And you find a one that will work well for you, for your baby pea chicks, and for your adult pea fowl.
Order the Wacky World of Peafowl books at peafowl.com.